All right, cool beans. Cool beanies, cool beanies. Cool, so we're gonna jump right in here, play this game. We started this game, gosh, probably, I don't know, a week ago, 2 weeks ago when the game first came out, but something came up and I got separated from it, so what I'm gonna do here is actually restart the game entirely from the beginning, which I only played for like 30 minutes before anyway, so it wasn't like I had too much progress before, but we're gonna jump in, play through probably about an hour and a half here of Resident Evil. Fair warning, I am a big chicken, so expect me to scream. That's why I've got my hat on right now. This is my comfort hat, but, ooh, let's get the, cool, and I got the notifications up and running. I got my comfort hat on right now to make sure that things should go smoothly. I shouldn't run away screaming. The goal is to survive for about an hour and a half here when all is said and done. Cool, let's dive right in, and let's play this game. Welcome to the City of the Dead. Alright, graphics, and my graphics settings are actually okay. Maybe 60. Play with it, make sure it's what I want it to be. Yeah. All right, let's do this. We're gonna go for, I got one viewer in the chat. Do you have a suggestion? Do you want to do Claire or Leon? Just give you a choice if you want to. If not, I'm gonna move forward in 15 seconds anyway, but I'm just curious if you just feel like typing an answer there. If not, I'm gonna flip a coin for it. Where is a coin? I have a coin somewhere. All right, I found a coin. Cool, so if it's heads, we go Leon. If it's tails, we go Claire, right? Heads, we go Leon. Tails, we go Claire. Head, Leon. Tail, Claire. And it is tail. It is tails. So we're going with Claire for this run through. I'm not going to go hardcore. I want to enjoy the game the first time through. I just want to take it in, see what the game is like. Maybe after a couple run throughs or maybe after we beat for the first time, I'll up the difficulty. But I'm a big chicken, so I don't want to do too much with that right now. All right, jumping in with Claire. We're going to go for standard difficulty this time. I'm not going to go hardcore. I don't want to go too nuts with any of that. Any of that kind of nonsense. Cool. Also, let me know if you can.
Okay, I saw this with my own eyes.
Can't hear anything.
I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards
me.
She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see.
I'm already scared. Already scared.
It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Like a walking corpse.
Sounds like my wife.
I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right.
Isn't that like
the
most disgusting Sam hamburger thing?
Just getting good.
Ever? Oh, I forgot. I've been playing so many old games here on Twitch, I forgot that the controller will actually vibrate with this. This is fun. Cool.
I need some sleep.
Yes, you do. Probably because you're not using an ELS device.
Oh, shit.
Electronic logging system. Didn't know that. Oh, damn. All right, I gotta stop nervous chattering. A payphone.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
Cause you are, Claire. Me's oil. Alright. Look around with right stick. Looks good. Walk LA. Run, we can push it in. Okay, pretty standard. Pretty standard indeed. Let's see. Very nice. Look at them gas prices. 106 a gallon. It's a beautiful bike. Let's go see what's going on in the building here.
Hello?
Hello? Hey.
Anybody here?
Girl Scout cookies. Girl Scout cookies. Who's got Girl Scout cookies?
Hello?
Okay. Something's going on.
Are you okay?
Oh, hello.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
Man, look at all that. Look at all the drinks. Party foul. All right. Asshole.
Hey, what the hell?
Hold still.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, babe. I got this.
Get off him! I said get off him!
Ew, creepy.
Don't come any closer.
Whoa.
Hell is up.
My heart is racing right now. Get off of me, pal.
Woo! No, don't shoot!
Leon, there, save the day. Whoa, Nelly. Man.
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Control is simple enough, pretty easy, I think. Ew.
Come on.
Duck weave.
Hold on.
I love it. Moving on up, babe. Moving on up. Now, where were all these zombies at when I was walking in, man? It's empty. They just came out of nowhere. Nowhere.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around
here?
Oh,
man, I forgot to change their outfits, didn't I?
Looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
That's okay.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Ooh, so far, so good.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city.
City, there has to be.
There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Ugh. Disgusting.
More like running.
Yep.
Yeah, good call.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
I forgot about that. This is gonna be a fun game, isn't it?
Hold on.
Cool.
Okay?
Yeah! I'm alright! How about you?
can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit.
Definitely not safe.
I'll meet you at the station.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh, my gosh.
Stop. Gotta keep moving.
Nice, cool.
It's like the end of the world.
Got some things going on right now. My frame rate seems off, I think. Probably because I pushed it a little too much, I think. Yeah. Pushing it, so let's drop it back down to 30. I think it'll be fine. Graphics, where's the graphics settings? Well, I mean, graphics, where are they? Resolution. That should be fine. And, actually, really not sure what most of these do. Whatever. I don't think there's really much of a difference there. Oh. I'm gonna turn that off. That, I don't think I need that. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, that should. Oh, and, audio. Or the original. Here we go, right back at it.
Police station. Almost there.
Raccoon City Police Department. The police department. Woo! They almost got me. Out of it. Lock him out, Claire. Oh, I wanted to change your costume out too. '98 Claire would be pretty funny, but nah, I think we'll stick with regular Claire. For now. Still not getting the... I want to save that one anyway. That's two saves. Damn. The SLS. Extremely. Customized for robust performance, reduced catching when drawing. I guess I can't. Oh, is that because you have to reload it on your main screen? Is that why? I wonder if that's why it is. Let's see. Ah, yep. That'll do it. Alright. That makes sense! I'm learning. Keep that back for emergencies. Definitely use some more bullets, but that's gonna be the name of the game, I think. Are we ready to move forward? I think so.
Come on, Chris. Where are you?
Is that Chris? That ain't Chris.
Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David, Marvin, you there?
It's Chris. Roll credits.
Find a way out. It's in here.
East hallway, baby. Oh. Okay.
I should help this guy.
So where? Whoa. Okay. Map screen is just for more than just your current location. Is there any items of interest? Oh, okay. So let's see if there are still items to be picked up here because it's red, I think, is the rule, right? I think. Okay. East hallway. I guess this is the east hallway because it's not really labeled. East hallway, east office. Okay. I love how it gets dark in this game. Like, it's a realistic touch, but it's a freaking terrifying one, too.
Focus. Focus.
You dead? I guess you would be. Be nice if I could see a damn thing. Goddess's statue. There's three medallions leading to the way out. Oh, okay. Cool. So three solutions listed to those puzzles. Okay, I know what those are. And that's how we get those three medallions. You know? Come on, buddy. Get in here.
What?
Am I gonna die already? Oh my god. My hero, man.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
I don't want to touch your hand, man. It's all bloody.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, it's on me.
Hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? It's great news.
Well, there might be a way out of this secret passageway.
On vacation.
Good.
I literally came through a zombie-infested city to come save him, and he's sitting on a beach in Panama.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
I can do that. Caution. I don't know if I should use the F8 spray or not. I don't know if I'm too early. Okay, so there's the goddess statue. We gotta go under that to get out. I don't know much, but I know that much. Let's go ahead and lock a save in here, because we can. Very nice. Herb, we got one of them handy. Notebook. Lion leaf bird. Hey, I got a lion medallion. Maybe there is hope. Ammo. I'll take it. Move on. Yeah. Well, that's scary. Where am I even going? Fuse box, okay, type in all the subject. Turning the station into a temporary shelter due to a massive sudden outbreak. All personnel have been instructed to make the safety of citizens their top priority. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this was simply because the tunnel snapped under intense stress. First floor map. Oh. Well, that makes things easier. What's the objective? Find a way to get underground. Okay. That's vague.
Asshole.
There's gotta be a whale like to take them down when they're on the ground like that.
Oh no!
Get down. Damn.
Bastard.
There went all my bullets. Blaming the new guy. I have two shots. I'm gonna die. 203 ain't gonna work. Oh, I guess I can't get in any of them, can I? Because numbers 1 and 2 are both gone. Oh no, 1's there. Oh, 102, can I do 104? Yeah, 102 won't work. 103. 106. 109. Okay. Hey, what's up? I got 2 viewers now. Thanks for joining. I've never played Resident Evil before, and I am scared shitless. I've got 2 bullets right now. Plus, oh, I got more bullets now. Good, okay. I have more bullets than I did when I started. Okay, now I think 106 is the next one, isn't it? 106. I don't know what that is. We've got to find out. Roll of film, huh? Can I just shoot through the glass to get that? Okay. Okay, I think that's it. Okay. Yeah, none of these are gonna open because they're all 2s. Where am I going? You go. Oh, we got recipes for gunpowder. So 2 gunpowders makes that. So my great gunpowder makes that. Okay. Okay. idea what the combination of that safe would be. And once again, I'm out of bullets, though. Ask and you shall receive. A couple, at least. Oh, damn it, wrong button! Yeah, he's gone. Okay. Down to me and three others. No weapons, no ammo, too many skirmishes. Drained us mentally and physically. We're not going to make it. Also, it's just wasting the sewers. The initials of our first names. Put the letters in order of our desks. Okay. Write that down. Seems like a good thing to remember for the future of Raccoon City. MRG. David Ford. D.E. D.E.N. Ned. Thank you. definitely the way to go. Okay. How many bullets do I have? 3 bullets is not good. It's not gonna suffice. Save room. Hallelujah. Well, they can't be recovered. Oh, shit. Wait, is there? There's a box! Oh, there's a box! What did I? Damn! Damn! Oh, that pisses me off. Mother trucker, man. That's annoying. Medallion in there. Load. Give myself some more space on the end. Submachine gun, I think handgun ammo is going to be more useful for the time being. So let's go ahead and combine these two out. Oh, wow, that made 12? That was nice. Cool. Okay. And I don't need this, but I will combine you over it with the other one. Okay. Very nice. A dark room. Equals a save room. That's good to know. Okay. Okay, what the fuck is going on with this now? Thank you. Oh my god. It's because it's 2 in the morning. Or it's almost 3 in the morning, guys. That's what it is. That's what it is. Oh my god, really? That's... So this one, this one, that one. Woo! Took me way too long to figure that out, guys. What are we getting for this? A spare, really? Kind of look at it closer. What is it? Oh, that's from the, okay. Yeah, that's from the portable safe room. Okay. Nothing hitting on it. Good. All right, now where are we going? A valve and a dial lock. Oh, there's a handgun ammo too over there, isn't there? The spade key. I'll take it. For a grenade launcher? What? Okay.
What was that?
Thank you. More space. It's exactly what I need right now.
Clear. It's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Thank you.